To span a table across two columns in Word, we select the whole table, go to the Layout tab, click on Columns, and select 1. To now spread the table across the full page width, we go to the Layout tab within the Table Tools, click on AutoFit, and select AutoFit Window. And with that, we are already done, but let's also quickly clean up the paragraphs before and after the table. We go to the Home tab, and in the Paragraph section, we activate the formatting symbols. This already shows us that there is an empty paragraph directly after the table, so we delete that. And since the second column above the table is longer than the first column, let's shift the first paragraph of the second column to the left. For that, we click at the end of the paragraph, go to the Layout tab, click on Breaks, and select Column Break. Then we do a few more tweaks, and now everything looks good. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.